Good morning, everybody. It is 20 past 7 in the morning, and we are on our way to the Blue Lagoon. Are you going to the Blue Lagoon?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you. No rollerblading on the bus, guys. And don't bring your spatula on board either. And I don't know what the hell that means. No bananas. So excited to get in.
So you're all you do is put them on your list.
Thank you.
And the first drinks are complimentary, you get the bar. And you'll also have access to the outer mask to get the money.
What do I do here? Oh, that's fancy.
Supposed to do first?
This one first?
Yeah.
This one? If you have dry skin,
yeah.
8 to 5 minutes. Oily skin, 8 to 10 minutes. Then just watch your eyes, of course. You can rinse it off in the water. Keep your eyes closed, of course.
Yeah.
Then if you have a green wristband, you have this also included.
Yes.
Eye.
Okay.
Picture your mongrel.
What, are you putting it back on? For a picture?
Yeah,
just washed it off.
I want to show my rugby mates that I've had a mask.
Keep your nose down because you've got big bowie on.
No, that's white stuff.
No. Right, other side.
Awesome, we're now going on a golden circle tour. We're gonna get some snakes. Thank you. Anything like it, guys. On step number two. Welcome to step number two, everybody. Wow, can't believe how massive it is. Okay, we're off to see the geysers. This is the moment I've been waiting for. I've been so excited. The geysers will be up between 4 and 8 minutes. So we're going to see a lot of eruptions. I am so excited. This is Iceland, yeah, baby. This is like something out of a movie set.
See that?
Mate, it's wicked. Check that out. Yes, bitch. Yes, bitch, yes. That's the one that erupts. We just saw it erupt like literally 2 minutes ago. So now we've got to wait for the next one. Oh, I'm so excited! That was epic! Oh my god, I can't believe I got to see that. I'm so buzzing, I'm so happy. Literally the coolest thing ever. Wow. Very nice, it's so beautiful, it's amazing, oh my god. No, seriously, exceeded expectations. Really amazing. Have I said that? Have I said it's amazing? It is definitely amazing. It's amazing. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. Coolest thing ever. This is epic. Amazing.
It's so beautiful.
And that's the end of the Golden Circle tour now. We're really lucky that we were able to do this given that we went on the wrong bloody tour yesterday. Thank God. We've got some more stuff planned for tomorrow. It's our last day. I don't want to go home. Iceland's such a cool country. But we've still got one more day. We've still got tonight. We're going to get home, have some dinner. And then tomorrow we've got some good stuff planned. So make sure you come back for them. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I do intend to post more stuff like this in the future. Hope you liked it. Give me a thumbs up for the geysers.
The British airport in Reykjavik, our domestic airport today.
Always on, always on my mind.
Shell crossing on the left, and the big river is
out of my league. You were born to be on display.
And
I'm hard to read.
And people are coming here from abroad for hiking.
Thank you, bye! We've made it back to our humble abode. Nicola, successful tour? Successful tour?
Yes.
Happy? Happy?
Very happy.
Happy?
Happy!
Good geyser action.
Good geyser action. Say goodnight to the vlog, guys.
Goodnight to the vlog, guys.
Night. Night. Night! Bye!
No mistakes today from all of us.